like day 7 of the snow. And look, I can't even walk over there because I don't have shoes on right now. Look, you can't even get to the garden.
You can.
Look how high that snow is up there.
If I get to the garden.
Please don't hurt your back. No, it's not that important right now. How many feet of snow do you think that is? It goes past your knees.
Yeah.
Do we have that yardstick in the garage somewhere still? We'll do that.
Always made it back up to the garage.
But I think it's higher back there than it is right here.
Yeah, it's high.
Because look how far up it's going, like here, this fence, but then look over there on the other side of the fence. It's higher on the left side of the fence.
Dad usually said he measured it exactly right up there when he usually measured it. That was the most average spot.
Yeah. Crazy. Look at our bell wind chime, y'all. It's crazy. Probably our cable's okay for right now, but you might want to go ahead and clean it off if you can even get back there. Can you even get back there? Oh gosh, it's freezing. Look, you can't even tell that our drive got plowed. Look at that. You can't even tell since yesterday.
It was interesting coming off the driveway. At least we knew where the edges were.
God.
Okay. Edges are there. Okay.
Exactly. What's going to happen tomorrow morning? You going to be able to get out of here? Mm-hmm. You may have to call into work and spend time with the wife until we can get a plow again. And snow has come up on the porch, and our porch is covered. Look at that. Oh my gosh, did you see this part of the porch? Did you see the other part of the porch? It's a huge snow drift from the way the snow was coming in on the other part of the porch. I'm trying to see how deep the snow gets when you get past the fence. You can't even be able to. See, it's weird because parts of it goes past your knees and other parts don't. Yep, see? Oh my gosh, that is crazy. Y'all, look at this. I'm not here without a jacket. Right? Zayden, I don't know what you threw, but stop hitting the window. You can get in trouble with your daddy. Okay. Look at this snowdrift, you guys, on our porch. Look at that. That is crazy. And our pond. You see the little tiny circles left of the pond, and that's where the pump is pumping the oxygen into the water. The pump is still working. It has not stopped, thank goodness, and I can see the water moving, so that's good. But our poor pine tree, the limbs are just hanging and sagging. Crazy, you guys. Crazy. And the husband is checking our dish to make sure we don't use internet or our TV. So we can't even see him right now. And there's our hanging bell wind chime, which is stationary right now because of the icicles. And then there's the entry to the garden, and he can get back there with his boots, but there's no way I could. If I tried to walk, I'd hurt myself. How much snow is on the dish, babe? How much snow is on the dish? I hope he is coming back safely. Boy, honey, you're really bright. Don't throw a snowball at me. Don't you do it. Do not throw a snowball at me. You be sweet to your wife. I got you on video. I got witnesses.